Scott? Scott? Scott, are you in there?
Do you have to make such a racket? I told you what happens in there.
I'm sorry, Scott. I try to be careful.
Are you going out?
Yes, for a little while.
Where?
Well, just to the corner, to the store.
You'll come right back?
Well, of course I will. Now, look, why don't you try to get some rest? You know Dr. Silver wants to see you again tomorrow.
All right, go ahead. Be sure the doors are locked.
Every day it was worse. Every day a little smaller. And every day I became more tyrannical, more monstrous in my domination of Louise. Heaven knows how she lived through those weeks. Only I had the power to release her. If I could find the courage to end my wretched existence. But each day I thought, perhaps tomorrow. Tomorrow, the doctors will save me.